अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. प्लीज़ ओपन योर नोटबुक ऑफ साइंस. आई एम योर साइंस टीचर ऑफ ग्रेड वन. प्रिपेयर पेज लाइक दिस वे. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट सी डब्ल्यू. व्हाट डेट इज टुडे? ट्यूसडे, कॉमा 15 दिसंबर, कॉमा 2020, फुल स्टॉप. आफ्टर राइटिंग डेट यू विल राइट टॉपिक. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज वेदर. Our subtopic is exercise number 1, answer these questions. Today we will have to discuss questions that are given here. I am going to tell you about these questions that are given here. Yesterday we discussed about hot days. Before starting lecture, I am going to revise main point of this lesson, weather. First of all, first point is, what is weather? I am asking, what is weather? You will have to learn and put this in mind. Weather, condition outdoors at a given time. Condition outdoors at a given time. You will have to learn and revise this sentence again and again. Read this along with me. Condition outdoors at a given time. Conditions outdoor at a given time. So we can say weather changes from day to day. A day can be sunny, cloudy, windy, stormy or rainy. There are mostly hot days in the summer season. In last video, we learned about hot days. Today, we will learn about cloudy day. I am reading question number third. Question number third is here. Describe a cloudy day. Cloudy mean you see clouds on sky. You see, we see clouds on sky. Look at this picture. Look at this picture and look at this girl. She is looking happy and you are seeing butterfly. Butterflies are flying. Butterflies are flying. And these are looking happy and this girl is also looking happy and these are enjoying and this girl is also enjoying because of cloudy weather. We see clouds. There are clouds in the sky. We see clouds in the sky on a cloudy day. You are seeing sun is hiding behind the clouds. Cloudy days are cooler than sunny days. This is cloudy day. The sun hides behind the clouds. We can say the weather is cloudy. Okay students, what will you write? Describe a cloudy day. There are clouds in the sky. There are birds in the sky on a cloudy day. What will we write? What is the correct answer? There are clouds in the sky on a cloudy day. There are stars in the sky on a cloudy day. So you will have to select correct answer and you will write correct answer here. Describe a cloudy day. Question number fourth is, how do you protect yourself from the rains? How do you protect yourself from the rain? Rainy, if it is rainy season, you will have to tell, how can you say from rain? Which thing you will use to protect yourself from rain? And from rains, look at this picture. This boy, and this girl. What is this girl is wearing and what is this boy holding? What is this boy holding? He is holding an umbrella. She is wearing raincoat. She is wearing raincoat. We can say we use raincoats and umbrellas to protect ourselves from rain. To protect ourselves from rain. What we use to protect from rain, to save from rain, we use raincoats and umbrellas. We use, this is raincoat and this is umbrellas. In rainy season, because we are seeing it is raining, and this boy is protecting through holding an umbrella, and she is wearing a raincoat. So we can say we use raincoats and umbrellas to protect ourselves. In rainy, it rains a lot during these days. There are rainy days for a few months in a year. Okay, students, today you will have to find answer of question number 3 and 4 of lesson weather. After listening this video, you will be able to write question number 3 and 4 by yourself. If you are feeling any difficulty in doing this work, you can discuss with me. Thank you so much.